For international students, there are numerous study options and a wide variety of disciplines and limitless opportunities to study in Iran, Persian courses and Islamic studies in particular. In line with this procedure, the second International Day Festival has been held at the University of Tehran.
Their eyes are filled with excitement. These are some of non-Iranian students who've come to Iran for studying different majors. Foreign students, local officials and ambassadors in Iran have participated in this festival to celebrate Peace Day, which is concurrent with the anniversary of the law of establishment of University of Tehran by the then parliament.
Aside from learning how to read, write and speak Persian language, non-Iranian students have the opportunity to be involved in cultural exchange by taking part in an exhibition on International Day Festival. They've also got the chance to showcase their cultural attractions.
At the sideline of the event, an international student exhibition was also held at the same venue.
I've been studying BA in business management for the last 2 years. I came to this point that Iranians really like foreigners. They are really kind and hospitable. Thank you so much for letting us stay and study in here.
I like Iranian lifestyle. Iranians are great helping hands and they've got great customs like taruf, which I really like.
Students from different parts of the world have put their country's cultural attractions, from mouth-watering cookies to apparel and craftsmanship, on display.
It's been about 8 months that I'm studying here. I received my scholarship from an Iranian university, and I'm fully satisfied with the university I'm studying at. With its friendly culture, Iran is like Azerbaijan. We have a lot in common.
For visitors, it is a historical heritage. Today, many young students travel to Iran to study.
Studying Persian literature at Tehran University. I like this country because of its rich history, its nice people, and of course of the literature. And I really like living here, and I really enjoy my time here, and of course my studies.
At the moment, thousands of foreign students are studying in Iranian universities from junior college to PhD. Various subjects are available in Iranian universities, and foreign students are always welcome.